Hello, Lance and Losses. It's Craig here at IEC, Prentice Yorkshire Cricket Collective. And today I'm in the historic city of York, visiting the Christmas market. So today I'm here in York, visiting the Christmas market. It's Saturday the 9th of December, two Saturdays before Christmas weekend. And as you can see, absolutely heaving. We'll take a walk down Stonegate first. And go through one of the side streets and come out right in the middle of where the market is. Rather than trying to venture through the market itself. Approaching the main part of the Christmas market, and as you can see, the crowds are getting thicker. Feature of the market this year is the ice sculptures. Okay, so I've had my mulled wine. Back in amongst the crowds. It is really, really busy here today. Mulled wine and all the food. Really, really incredible. Smell the oranges and the spices in the mulled wine. Sausages and burgers cooking.
Again, because I felt
like it.
Christmas stockings. From the Black Jack.
How long do you wait?
From Mrs. Thor's teepee.
When you get in here and
you get bar and restaurant.
I've never been in.
So there's lots of the German style wooden cabins. All sorts of Christmas gifts. Candles and chinaware. Watches.
Literally, like, we can't stand next to people behind us.
Christopher Columbus.
Favourite mulled wine store. I'm just going to have a glass of that to warm you. Once we've seen the hustle and bustle of the main Christmas market, and we're now in the Coppergate area. Change and I'm back with you.
Yeah, there is one here.
Back.
Taking a stroll through the Yorkshire Museum Gardens. Lots of signs here for Christmas.
They're not going to be able to keep you back. Remember as well the bow and arrow.
Bubbles hanging from the trees there. Fire bar and fire garden, which I guess is only up another evening. Yeah, it looks like that's the case, looks like it's only up another evening. However, it's absolutely gorgeous, beautiful setting here at the Yorkshire Museum Gardens. Setting over there. Beautiful sky.
Yeah.
Okay, that concludes my little trip around the York Christmas market. Hope you enjoyed the little trip. Until next time, I'll see you later.